I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Why?
How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
Wait, let me start earlier. Like many of you, I was stuck.
No, you cannot die from insomnia.
I'd flip through catalogs and wonder what kind of dining set defines me as a person. This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time.
Welcome.
I prayed for a different life.
Soap. I make and I sell soap.
This is how I met Tyler Durden. Come on, hit me before I lose my nerve.
Ow! You hit me in the ear!
It was on the tip of everyone's tongue.
Ugh. Can I be next?
We just gave it a name.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. The first rule about Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club.
After Fight Club, we all started seeing things differently.
You're gonna have to keep me up all night.
Then she ruined everything.
You're not into her, are you? No, gosh, not at all.
We've all been raised on television to believe we'd all be movie gods and rock stars, but we won't.
He had a plan.
What?
To what purpose? In Tyler, we trusted. We gotta take Fight Club up a notch. Each one of you has a homework assignment. You gotta start a fight with a total stranger. You're gonna lose.
That hurt.
I'm stopping this. It's already done, so shut up. In the end, you will thank me.
Whoa! Whoa!
Thank you.